Let's have a look at addition and subtraction. This is the symbol for addition. This is the symbol for subtraction. Annabel and Louise went strawberry picking, and Louise picked only 10 strawberries. How many strawberries do Annabel and Louise have all together? When adding two numbers together, a tip that can help you is to start with the biggest number. What is 30 plus 10? On the number line, we start with the number 30 and add 1 10 times. 37, 38, 39, 40. So that means that 30 plus 10 equals 40. Annabel dropped 6 strawberries when walking home. How many does she have left? We need to use subtraction to work this out. A tip to remember is to begin with the first number and count down. The sum we need to do is 30 minus 6. 30 minus 6 equals 24. Do you want to make some strawberry jam? We need 25 strawberries. Annabel has 23 and Louise has 10. How do we work out how many strawberries we need for each person? We have 3 possible solutions. Let's work this out. 23 plus 4, 24, 25, 26, 27. 23 plus 4 doesn't equal 25, it equals 27. What about 18 plus 3? 19, 20, 21. That adds up to 21, not 25. Let's try another sum. 20 plus 5. 21, 22, 23, 24, 25. That's right. They can now make their strawberry jam. With addition, remember to start with the biggest number. With subtraction, begin with the first number.